Guess what it is I'm holding down here in my hand. It's given pleasure to millions both up and down the land. It's my little ukulele, my treasure and my joy. I plunked and plucked it daily ever since I was a boy. I practiced and I practiced that right hand rhythm routine, and now I've got an action like a massage parlor queen.
Oh, mother!
But nobody does it like the ukulele man. No one can hit that spot if he can't make you smile. Then no one can, he's the original from way back yonder when it all began. Nobody does it like the ukulele man. I've such coordination in my fingers and my thumb, an action learned from years of sitting down to have a strum. My right hand goes like billy-o, up top my left one fiddles, performing archipelagos and flams and paradiddles. I stroll into the spotlight, I give the strings a clout, but when I start to warble, the people start to shout. Nobody does it like the ukulele man. No one can hit that spot if he can't make you smile. Then no one can, just leaning on a lamp or TT racing at the Isle of Man. Nobody does it like the ukulele man. I like a bit of blues and boogie, like a bit of skiffle and soul, but what I love's a little stick of Blackpool rock, rock, rock and roll. When women idolise me, I always have to tell them, stop poking at me plectrums and don't violate me vellum. And though my technique thrills them, I have never worked out why, at the end of my performance, they always seem to sigh.
Oh, is that all? Don't I get an encore?
Nobody does it like the ukulele man. No one can hit that spot if he can't make you smile. Then no one can, he's window cleaning with his eyes on fan like Fanny's fan. Nobody does it like the ukulele man.
Everybody!
Nobody does it like the ukulele man. No one can hit that spot if he can't make you smile. Then no one can, he's window cleaning with his eyes on fan like Fanny's fan. Nobody does it like the ukulele man.
I've got crates of his 78s, and I'm his greatest fan.